नमस्ते ऑल ऑफ यू। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट सेंस ऑर्गन्स इन डिफरेंट एनिमल्स। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट इंसेक्ट्स। इंसेक्ट्स सच एज कॉकरोच, हाउस फ्लाइज एंड बटरफ्लाइज हैव फिलर्स ऑन देयर बॉडीज। दीज इंसेक्ट्स स्मेल एंड टेस्ट विथ द हेल्प ऑफ दीज फिलर्स। द हाउस फ्लाइज टेस्टेज विथ इट्स लेग्स। नाउ वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट वाटर एनिमल्स। Fishes have lateral lines. They can detect the prey and feel the waves, and also they know about their enemy through the lateral lines. Now we will discuss about birds. Birds make different sounds to inform other birds about different situations. They inform about the enemy and also when they see availability of food. Birds often fly in groups to make interesting shapes in the sky. Now we will discuss about reptiles. Some reptiles like snakes have a long tongue which helps them to feel and smell. The snake detects the enemy or danger or prey through skin. They feel the vibrations on earth through its skin. Now we will discuss about mammals. Mammals like dogs have a highly developed sense of smell. Now bats. Bats have a special power to hear high-pitched sound. With the help of high-pitched sounds, they detect their prey. This high-pitched sound is known as ultrasonics. Thank you. We will discuss about second chapter in next video.